Streets, I can't divorce it. And some rich niggas probably never made the fortune. Still up on some moves and some Jordans. Make them take a phone, I know she trying to record me. Blue hair on the jet, I got the charm. But it's your boy, Lo. And Cam, I'm back with another video for y'all. And today we at the Mall of Georgia in Buford. And we finna go around asking females, who would you take home, me or they do it right here?
They man, Lo. You know who it is,
boy? Well, you finna get right into the video.
What's your name?
Nisa.
Who?
What?
Nisa.
What's your name?
Ari.
Who?
Ari.
Huh?
Hi.
All right. So the question for the day is, out of me and my friend, who would y'all take home?
Who
would y'all take home out of me and my friend? Why you so listen?
Me cute. What's your ring?
Ooh, yeah. She think I'm cute. She wanna have sex.
Cute.
Why you so listen? Alright, so we're back with another video. Who we got here?
Ariel.
You said what?
Ariel.
Huh?
Ariel!
Oh, okay. I'll fall. Alright, so our first question, rate me and my boy 1 out of 10.
7.
9.9.
Alright. Alright, out of me and my girl, who you taking home?
Boy, that escalated quickly. I mean, that really got out of hand fast.
We here with
Dakota.
All right, Dakota. We just gonna start with a little one more question.
All right.
Can you rate me and my boy 1 out of 10?
9. I'll give you an 8.
Yeah. The next, we got one more question. Next question. Out of me and my boy, who do you want to take home?
You.
All right, we here with
Riley, Mallory.
All right. So, first question of the day, we just gonna ask a little simple question. Can you rate me and my boy 1 out of 10?
7.5.
Shut your bitch ass up, nigga.
Yeah.
All right.
I'll give you both an 8.
8.
All right. Second question is, if you had to take one of us home, who would you take?
Probably you.
Yeah, probably you.
Why y'all say that?
I like how tall you are. I don't know.
Alright, appreciate it. Alright, we're here with?
My name is Jordy.
What's your name?
Asia.
Say what?
Asia.
Huh? Alright, what's up? Alright, so the first question is, out of me and my friend, rate us 1 out of 10.
Oh, I can't do that. I got a boyfriend.
Ain't nobody gonna.
I don't give a fuck.
Yeah.
Oh, you just think they're gonna put it on. I can't do it.
Okay, you 1 out of 10?
Yeah.
I can give you an 8.
Alright.
I need you a 9.
All right. So our last question is, out of me and my friend, who would y'all take home?
Oh, you, that's you, girl. You play on.
You can ask her too, ain't nobody gonna see it. That's what I'm saying.
Ooh, I got a baby, man. I can't do an 1 out of 10. You gonna feed me.
Yeah. Why you chose him?
I don't know. But you wait. I don't know. Y'all so damn. Do all the questions.
You gotta pick one if you had to.
1,000 years later. 6.5 hours later. A few inches later. Day 2. Day 3. Day 4. A few moments later.
Yo. Come on, just pick one so we can go now.
Damn, I'm good. All right. Water. I said maybe. Make up your mind.
Yeah. All
right. Because he hype. Why?
No, not because he
hype. I appreciate it.
Son of a bitch, son of a bitch, son of a bitch, gun. You thought I was going to say son of a bitch, didn't you?
And if you're a big fan, then please subscribe below.
I like me some action. Yeah, my lights, camera, action. Me ready for action. Yeah, we won't smoke like Johnson. Yeah, dripping like I hopped out of the cast. Bitch, I'm rich like I'm king of the Texas. I do this shit with a passion. Came with that stick. Bitch, ready to shoot like a